Yes, Vishesh Roy, you can go ahead with your question.
Hi, my question is for Rahul, sir. I just wanted to ask, there are the likes of Ishan Kishan, Surya Kumar Yadav and Sanju Samson in the squad, and they all are looking to cement their place for the T20 World Cup squad. So how do you ensure that they do not take too much pressure and just focus on the 6 matches against Sri Lanka?
Yeah, I think the focus really, obviously, like you said, there are a lot of young. Sorry, I think there's some confusion.
Muted.
Okay, sorry. So like you said, rightly, there are a lot of people in the squad who are, obviously pushing for places or, looking to cement their places in the sort of T20 World Cup coming up. But I think the key goal of really everyone in the squad and in the team, and we've had a few discussions around it, is to try and win the series. I think that's going to be the primary objective, is to try and win the series. We're going out there to play to win the series. And hopefully people can get the opportunity to put in some really good performances, in the course of us trying to win that series and give themselves the best chance to hopefully knock on the door of the selectors.
Nikhil Bapat, you can go ahead with your question.
Yeah, my question is to Shikhar. Shikhar, congratulations on being appointed as the captain. How do you see this as a responsibility because you are going to do it for the first time in the national team? And second question, obviously, how is it working with Rahul, sir? We all know he's a very experienced player and an experienced coach. So your thoughts about Rahul, sir?
So it's a great honor for me to be captain of Indian team and looking forward for it. At the same time, as a team, working with Rahul Bhai, I've played under his coaching once for India A. I was the captain over there and we played against Bangladesh. So I feel that we guys sing together, whole support staff and team, and we're looking forward for these series. We want to build a lot of positive things in the team, and there should be a very happy environment in which boys can express themselves and be themselves, and we get the best out of them. So that is our focus, and we have been preparing quite well in the quarantine, and now we're looking forward to go to Sri Lanka. After 3 days, we're going to start our training, so looking forward for that as well.
Next question from Amol Karadkar. You can go ahead with your question.
Coach, you touched upon the significance of this series with an eye on the T20 World Cup. But can you just expand on it, considering these are the only three T20 internationals before the T20 World Cup for India's team? And how have you been dealing with the management group over there in England about possibly filling in the loopholes or the gaps that are required to fill with an eye on T20 World Cup?
Yeah, like you said, I mean, these are only 3 games before the world, so that the World T20. I'm sure that the selectors and the management would have a pretty fair idea by now as to what is the kind of squad that they are looking for at the sort of T20 World Cup. There's an IPL which is going to be held as well in the lead up to the T20 World Cup. So I think they would have pretty much a good idea. So in that sense, I mean, you can't. Obviously, this gives a few people an opportunity for maybe one or two places that maybe the sort of the team management or the selectors might be looking for spots that they might want to fill, and give them a few more options. I think that would probably be the goal over these next 3 T20s. But you can't read too much into it as well, because in the end, when you come to the last stage of a tournament like this, if you come to a when you come to a big tournament, by the time you've probably reached the last 3 games of the tournament, you've hopefully should have finalized on what is the kind of squad that you're looking for in that tournament. So there might be the odd spots, and people could raise their hand up during this tournament and during these 3 T20 games, and maybe make a, like I said, knock on the doors of the selectors. In terms of yeah, I've had a, I mean, obviously there are a couple of selectors with us who are going to be traveling with us, so it gives me a chance, once we get to Sri Lanka, to interact with them and see what they're thinking and what their ideas are. Had a little bit of a contact with the management out there. Haven't had a chance to sort of haven't disturbed them during the World Test Championship, but we'll probably touch base with them sometime over the next couple of weeks and see what maybe some of their thoughts are and what they're thinking about over the next over the sort of for the T20 World Cup and whether we can implement some of that in these three games.
Thank you.
Next question will go to Mr. Venkat Krishna and then we'll head to Sashank Kishore. Venkat, you can go out with your question.
Yeah, Rahul, the A-Tour program has been suspended because of the pandemic for a year now. Is there, when can we expect the A-Tour programs to again resume? Any talks?
No, I mean, it's difficult. It's a challenging situation, right, for everybody. I don't think any country's A-Tour programs have actually started. You know, so I think that's been obviously a big challenge. I think the priority obviously has been international cricket and international tournaments and, you know, big sort of the IPL and tournaments like that. So, yeah, we're really hoping that over the course of the next few months, if things improve, then, you know, we can start the A-Tour program as well, because that's, you know, critically important for a lot of the development that we do. And boys are missing out because they're not able to play that. We had one scheduled for England before the start of this series, but unfortunately, you know, things got worse and, you know, especially with the quarantine rules and India being put on the red list, I think that was sort of not possible and that couldn't be done. So yeah, we just had to wait and watch. It's very hard to give a date, you know, in times like this, there's so much of uncertainty. We don't know what's happening. Actually, on a month-on-month basis, you really don't know what's happening, but yeah, it's only when things improve that, you know, I think these kind of conversations can be had with other boards, because I think no other, I mean, to play, obviously, these A-Tours, you need other boards to play with. And I don't think that, you know, any A-Tour programs really have been resumed from any country.
Okay, we'll go to Shashank Kishore and then Rika Roy. Shashank Kishore, you can go with your question.
Rahul, at India A and India Under 19, you've often mentioned that, you know, it's about giving everyone an opportunity. For a tour like this, consisting of six games, how do you kind of draw a balance between opportunities and consistency in selection?
Yeah, I mean, it's slightly different. I mean, I think, you know, when you're at a developmental level or you're working at a pathway level, obviously the goal of those tours is slightly different to something like this. We have a really big squad here as well. We have 20 players in the team. So, you know, I think it's probably going to be unrealistic to expect us in a short tour like this with three games, three one-days and three T20s to give everyone an opportunity. Look, in terms of selection, you know, I'll be discussing with Shikhar and the selectors who are there as well, and we'll come up with what we think is the best combination to try and win this series. And then see along the way, I mean, surely there are a lot of young kids, and obviously it's a great experience for them. Even if they don't play, just the opportunity to be on a trip with the Indian team and get a chance to interact with the likes of, you know, Shikhar and Bhuvi and a lot of other senior players, Hardik and stuff. I think there's a lot that can be gained and learned from that experience. So we'll try and give them as many sort of opportunities as we can, but we'll have to play it by ear. And each and every tour and each and every team that you work with has very different goals, right? When you're working with an under-19 team or an A team, I think what you're trying to achieve with that is very different to maybe what you might be trying to achieve here as well. So, you know, in principle, yeah, I think just the fact that, you know, this is, there are a lot of youngsters on this tour. I think a lot of guys are going to get the opportunity. Whether everyone is going to get the opportunity, probably with a squad of 20 is a bit unrealistic.
Rika Roy, you can go ahead with your question and then we'll go to Gaurav Gupta. Rika Roy, go ahead.
Hi, good afternoon. First to you, Shikhar, and then to Rahul. Shikhar, what kind of captaincy tips are you picking up from Rahul? And Rahul, you touched upon uncertain times, quarantine, you know, protocols kicking in. Do you see, you know, this being a long-term solution, India having two teams, one being a limited over side and one being a test side?
All right. So, we looking forward to create a great bond between all the players. Right now, we were off the field, so that's what we trying to achieve. Or we had a meeting, that's what we discussed. And we know that once the bond is created, once the trust is there, and we all vibrating on the right frequency, we will achieve what we are going for. Before that, we have to go through the process, and we are quite process-oriented team. And yeah, that's what we discussed, and that's what we're going to go forward. And I just want that this team should be a very happy unit when we finish the tour. And everyone, I'm sure everyone is so professional, they're going to learn lots of things from this tour and going to remember that it was a very beautiful tour for us.
In terms of my questions, you asked me, okay, this will be the new norm. I think obviously this is a unique situation in terms of the quarantine and in terms of the kind of rules that have led to this kind of situation. Again, it's almost leading into the earlier question. Somebody asked me about the A-tours. It's very hard to predict of what's going to happen even on a month-on-month basis with what's happening. But obviously, if the quarantine rules stay as strict as they are at this point of time, if the sort of travel between countries becomes so restricted as it is as now, I think at least in the short term, to complete the tours, to complete the engagements, maybe something like this might have to be done or might have to be followed. I think India probably had no option this time but to do this. Whether it's a long-term solution, I'm not really sure. That's going to require a lot of thought and discussion from a lot of people and a lot of stakeholders in a situation like this, because it's going to involve other countries' boards, sponsors, organizers, television, media rights. There's so much that goes into a lot of this. But I think certainly in the short term, with the kind of pressure there is on these players in terms of the quarantines, in terms of the rules, this certainly could be an option that could ease the pressure on a lot of the players, because it's becoming pretty difficult for the same set of players to be going through the kind of restrictions that are in place at this point of time to be able to play all forms of the game or to be able to play all the cricket that is there on display. So yes, in the short term, in the long term, I think probably you'll have to, it'll need a lot more discussion.
Gaurav Gupta, you can go ahead with your question. Gaurav, if you can hear us, you can go ahead with the question. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you hear him? Yeah. My question, Rahul, is that is this tour extremely crucial for somebody like Prithvi Shaw, who's lost his place in the Test side, but is now looking in good form in white ball cricket, and this tour could possibly, if he performs well, give him a chance to be a part of the team for the T20 World Cup and perhaps the 50 over side as well. So do you think that he's somebody a tour like this could be very crucial?
I think it's crucial for a lot more people other than just Prithvi. I mean, obviously it's a crucial tour for Prithvi, but it's a crucial tour for, Devdutt Padikkal or a Rituraj Gaikwad or a lot of the younger boys who have come through. It's not just crucial tour for Prithvi. There are a lot of young players who are, on this trip and would be extremely keen to do well, and sort of set a marker for to the selectors. Whether they'll get selected on the T20 World Cup or not, I mean, that's really, that's a call that the selectors and the Indian team management will take and what their plans and their strategies are. But certainly, good performances in tours like this against international opposition would certainly, anyone, whether it's Prithvi or, like I said, there's so many other people, if you're able to put a marker down or if you're able to show that you have the ability to do it at this level against international quality opposition, that's certainly something that the selectors will take note of and people do take note of. So from that perspective, it's a crucial tour for a lot of people. I mean, it's an important tour. I mean, in the end of the day, it's not no tour or no, there's no one match or two matches that are life and death situations, or it doesn't mean that if you don't have a good tour in Sri Lanka that you'll never make it, and it doesn't mean that just because you do well against Sri Lanka you'll make it automatically. I think there's a lot that goes into this, but certainly good performances on tours like this against international quality opposition, the pressure of an international game away from your country certainly gets the selectors to start thinking about it.
Okay, we'll take final few. Sanjeev Samyal and then Mr. Sunandan Lele. Sanjeev, you can go ahead with the question.
Yeah. Hi, Shikhar. My question is for you. Ahead of the England series, England T20 series, Virat Kohli had demanded a slightly different approach from the top order. He wanted you guys to bat more freely, and not look to play long innings and the innings being centered around one player. So how was your experience with that approach, and as a captain, do you plan to continue with that approach on this tour?
I feel that it is very important from top order to stay long over there, and of course, especially if we're talking about T20, that to give a good start in first 6 hours and then take that inning long from there, very important to give a good pace. And of course, whatever team demand is, that's how the player is going to go and play, and whatever our strategy is going to be. So we're going to discuss and we're going to communicate with both, and we play according to the situation and what the game demands. And yeah, and boys know how to play their role, so we're looking forward for that.
Okay, last two questions in Hindi. Mr. Sunandan Lele, you can go ahead with your question.
एक सवाल शिखर के लिए, एक राहुल के लिए. शिखर यार, लोग तो बोल रहे हैं दूसरी टीम है, लेकिन ये बढ़िया टीम है. इतने जबरदस्त प्लेयर है और इतने यंग कोच है जो खुद प्लेयर जैसे दिख रहे हैं. कितना मजा आने वाला है ये टूर में. और दूसरा राहुल के लिए, राहुल इतके दिवस तू जुनियर कॉलेज सीनियर कॉलेजच्या स्टुडंट्सना शिकवत होतास, आता पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएट स्टुडंटना शिकवताना काय मजा येणार आहे, आणि तुला काही याच्यात शिकायला मिळेल असं वाटतं का?
हाँ जी, तो बिल्कुल बहुत ज़बरदस्त टीम है और बहुत अच्छी टीम बनी है. हमारी टीम में बहुत पॉजिटिविटी है, कॉन्फिडेंस है, सबको भरोसा है कि हम अच्छा करेंगे वहाँ जाके. और एक एक्साइटमेंट है, इट्स अ न्यू चैलेंज, एट द सेम टाइम अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस कि हम अपना टैलेंट सारा वहाँ जाके दिखाएं. एंड सब काफ़ी इंतज़ार कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि 13 दिन हो गए हमें क्वारंटीन में. तो अब लड़के इंतजार कर रहे हैं कि कब ग्राउंड पे जाएंगे, और हमारे अच्छे 10-12 दिन हैं प्रिपरेशन के लिए. तो वो एक बहुत अच्छी चीज़ है. तो ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे कभी हम पहले NCAA करते थे, NCAA में महीना महीना रहना वो और प्रिपेयर करते थे टूर्नामेंट के लिए. तो काफ़ी स्मार्ट वर्क कर रहे हैं लड़के, ट्रेनिंग फिट हो रहे हैं और लुक फॉरवर्ड कर रहे हैं इन मैचेस के लिए. लड़कों ने पहले इतना अच्छा परफॉर्म किया है, चाहे वो IPL हो, डोमेस्टिक हो. Or it's a nice blend of experience and youngsters. So it's going to be a very, very beautiful tour and good tour.
Jaise Shikhar ne kaha, I think it's a great blend of sort of experienced players. Kaafi experienced players bhi hai isme. Aur aise ladke bhi hain jo pehli baar India ke saath aa rahe hain ya pehli baar tour pe ja rahe hain. To ek as a coach, इट्स क्वाइट एन एक्साइटिंग सिचुएशन, बिकॉज आपको पता है कि इस एनवायरनमेंट में अगर आप सही एनवायरनमेंट क्रिएट करते हैं तो सीखने का बड़ा मौका है सब लोगों के लिए. क्योंकि इस ऐसी जो एनवायरनमेंट होती है जहां पे बहुत यंगस्टर्स और जूनियर्स एक साथ खेलना पड़ता है, और इतने लंबे समय, मतलब दे हैव टू बी टूगेदर फॉर एज अ लार्ज ग्रुप, जो अपॉर्चुनिटीज होती है सीखने के लिए या ग्रो करने के लिए वो काफी अच्छी होती हैं. तो from that perspective, you know, really looking forward to that. And जैसे आपने कहा, मेरे लिए भी एक बड़ा मौका होगा ये सीखने के लिए. हर एक टूर जो as a coach you're always learning, आपको हर सिचुएशन में हर एक्सपीरियंस से आपको कुछ सीखने को मिलता है, आपको अपने बारे में सीखने को मिलता है और क्रिकेट के बारे में या आपके कोचिंग के बारे में सीखने को मिलता है. तो एक और एक मौका है मेरे लिए सीखने के लिए और कुछ अपने आप को सुधार लाने के लिए और अपने आप को बेटर करने के लिए. तो काफी एक्साइटेड हूँ इस टीम के साथ काम करने के लिए इस एक महीने के.
फाइनल क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम रविश.
हाय शिखर भाई, दिस इज रविश फ्रॉम न्यूज नेशन. हाय राहुल भाई. शिखर, मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि इतने दिनों का, क्योंकि IPL खत्म हुआ उसके बाद बीच में बड़ा लंबा गैप हो गया, तो आप पर्सनली इस क्वारंटाइन पीरियड में या घर में आप कैसे मतलब टाइम स्पेंड कर रहे थे? और जैसे IPL में डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लेयर्स होते हैं, अलग अलग फ्रेंचाइजीज के लिए खेलते हैं, आप सबको साथ लेकर आपको चलना है, तो इनको लेकर आप मिशन श्रीलंका को कैसा पूरा करेंगे?
जब IPL के बाद घर गए थे तो आराम भी कर रहे थे फैमिली के साथ. इतने सालों बाद इतना टाइम स्पेंड किया फैमिली वालों को जाना और क्लोज है, तो वो एक बड़ी अच्छी चीज लगी. और साथ में ट्रेनिंग तो चलती रहती है मेरी, मैं हमेशा ट्रेनिंग करता रहता हूँ, तो वो था. उसके बाद फिर यहाँ पे आगे क्वारंटीन हुआ. अब जैसे बताया कि भी सीनियर्स और यंगस्टर का बहुत अच्छा ब्लेंड है हमारी टीम में. तो एज सीनियर प्लेयर हमारे पास एक बहुत अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी है कि हमने जो भी एक्सपीरियंस गेन किया है, चाहे वो हमारे सक्सेस से हो, फेलियर से हो, कुछ भी हो, तो वो हम उनको कम्युनिकेट कर सकते हैं. और क्योंकि सब जब साथ में वक्त बिताएंगे क्वारंटीन की, ये भी एक अच्छी चीज़ है कि हम एक बबल में जब रह रहे हैं सिक्लूडेड एरिया में, तो हम सारे इकट्ठे बहुत ज़्यादा बार होते हैं। मतलब जैसे आज से अगर 10-15 साल पहले चले जाएं कि सब लड़के इकट्ठे हुआ करते थे शाम को, तो अब वो कल्चर वापस आ रहा है और हम साथ में टाइम स्पेंड करें, तो एक बॉन्डिंग बहुत ही अच्छी बन रही है और वो एक अच्छी टीम की निशानी होती है जब अच्छी बॉन्डिंग हो, अच्छा भरोसा हो। एंड आई एम श्योर कि हर एक कोई हमेशा लर्न कर रहा होता है, तो और इवन यंगस्टर्स भी हमारे एक्सपीरियंस से या हम उनकी यूथफुलनेस से खूब सीखेंगे एंड अच्छा करेंगे। वी आर वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट दैट वी कैन डू रियली वेल इन दिस टू।